Guys, I see something in her. She'll thrive at this job. You have to trust me.
Okay, you're gonna have to trust me now. I will not let anything happen to you. You translate the world for us.
It's not really my business. I was just trying to help you today.
For me, my mind, every problem has a solution.
You know, eventually, everyone fits in.
You are one of us. We can't do this without you. Good? Let's go cook some chicken cutter.
So let me get something straight. Art makes you feel nothing. Yet, you lied to your superiors and risked your job in order for us to return the painting to its rightful heirs. You also think Halloween is nonsensical. And yet, you took time off work to get dressed up and go to Ralph's party. For a guy who says he has no feelings, you sure are sweet.
And I saw the way you looked at Paige.
You enjoyed dancing with Paige, holding her, being close. You didn't want it to stop, so you reset the device yourself. You risked the entire mission to dance with her for 30 more seconds.
Kira. And you. There was Paige. She binds us.
Can you record a new outgoing message on the machine?
Sure. Why?
Nothing. Just realized recently what a nice voice you have.
You taught me the courage of stars before. How light carries on endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful. The shortness of breath, I'll explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful it truly is.